I'm in Kigali and I've just done a walk. The thing about Kigali town is that it's a city rather of hills. So if you look on this side, you can see this is downhill. So if you come running up here and you turn around, it's another hill. Either you're going downhill or you're going uphill. So you need a lot of stamina, but it's a lot of fun. The thing about it is that it's very clean. If you look on the ground here, you see where those guys are. There's nothing on the ground, not even a piece of paper. It's very clean. If you look on this other side where there's some construction going on, there's not a single piece of paper on the ground. And it's very clean. And this is not just in the main area. This is basically everywhere you go in Kigali. You go to the suburbs, you go to the poor areas everywhere. It's very, very clean. And something to give credit to that we can actually do it. In actual fact, in some streets here, you think you're in Europe or Dubai or somewhere else. Kudos Kagame, it's very nice. So let's say, can see. And this is now what I'm going to make sure Machakos becomes, because this is an African country. I can transform Machakos and Kenya to be just like this.